Are you hungry? They are. African young people are literally starved for solid Christian teaching on how to live. Retired Christian teacher David and his wife have opened a small tea shop, Tumaini Hotel, as a way to invite people into relationships that will allow them to share their faith in Christ. Through these stories, biblical perspectives are applied to real African issues. This is just the kind of diet they need.